Attention, Altaian pod. Identify yourself.
Shiro, it's Keith.
Keith? Are you okay?
Where have you been?
And how did you get your hands on that pod?
Does he look bigger to you guys? He's bigger, right?
No.
Hold on. How do we know you're the real Keith and not his bigger, cooler, grizzled older brother?
I don't have time for this, Lance.
Hey, everybody, Keith's back!
We need to stop.
How could this happen to me?
He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well.
And release all of those sounds that are trapped in your mind.
Sir, are you okay?
I'm a little messed up.
We can't get to him. He just entered the quintessence field with Allura.
We traveled through realities before. Can't we fly in there and attack?
She said Allura is with him.
We're gay.
Bitch, I'm... First of all, I'm bi.
Andrew, are you excited for
season 7?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Are you gonna miss
Clance?
No.
No? Oh, don't cry, are you?
Great, she brings home a sword. If you ask me, she should have brought home a man.
Excuse me, does Fa Mulan live here? Thank you.
Woo! Sign me up for the next war.
Would you like to stay for dinner?
Would you like to stay forever?
Right. You didn't think to call the engineers? And me?
This is beautiful.
I'm so charged up, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to sleep tonight.
Not me. When my head hits the pillow, I'm gonna be lights out.
I just want you to know that I realized when we were in Voltron, we're brothers, man.
I see in your eyes the same fear that would take the heart of me. A day may come when the courage of men fails. When we forsake our friends and break all bonds of fellowship. But it is not this day.
So you like her, huh?
Yes.
So you like him now?
Yes.
I don't get it.
What do you like, girls, boys?
Yes!
You know what I mean. That's what gay couples do.
Bye!
Okay.
Stop bi erasing me!
You are in a gay relationship at the moment, so I'm just going to say-
At the moment, bitch, not for long!
Fuck you.
The name's Pike. I was going to rob you, Clodhoppers, of your junk, but it sounds like the bigger score is helping you jack this wizard with the crystals.
So you chose a thief, huh?
I'm not a thief! I'm a ninja assassin, the silent killer.
Yeah! It's so beautiful!
My victims never know I'm coming because I don't say a word. They look around and don't see anything, so they drop their guard. But what they don't realize is that I'm lurking in the shadows, silently watching!
Archie!
After getting us stuck on the other side of a wormhole.
I'll stick you in a wormhole!
Make out.